I'm very flattered by your homemade Ghostbusters costume, but it's not quite right.
Aldrich Mansion, take one.
Guys, I don't think we're alone.
Oh, yeah, that's a cool joke. That was funny.
What the heck is that?
It looks like some kind of device mechanism. We'll need to investigate it further to find out what it does. Wait, this looks like some sort of dimensional gateway? Well, Aaron, after you.
That's all we need. Do you think there's a reality where me and Abby didn't write that book?
Look, let's just see where this thing takes us. We might be able to use it to get to the bottom of these ghostly goings-on. Oh! Ah! My ears just popped.
Oh! Mine just popped too!
That's definitely a APXA shift. I mean, for sure.
A disco dimension? My kind of dimension. Any requests?
So, this is some kind of advanced, box-opening robot. Hey, best put it to work.
This is back to where we started.
Wait, how do we know which reality is the real reality?
Look, don't overthink it. Let's go and find the parts we need. What? This is out of my area of expertise.
Stuck, huh? Don't worry, you're only human. Or maybe some kind of mammal. I can't tell.
ready to find some ghosts?
Hello?
Is the most beautiful thing I've ever seen. Strange reading here.
It is a fantastic book, you know.
That's why people were interested in talking about it on television.
It was on a college channel at the University of Michigan.
You didn't even show up.
I just got tired of being called crazy.
You okay?
No, I'm good. Thank you for asking. Huh? I didn't even know it did that. Negative energy in here.
Okay, well, books can't fly.
Hit the siren and let's go! Are you seeing what I'm seeing? The basement door is open. Class 4 apparition. Just be cautious.
It's okay. She seems peaceful.
Hello? Cautious.
What just happened?
I'll tell you what just happened. We saw a ghost. We saw a ghost. We saw a ghost. We saw a ghost.
Ghosts are real. Ghosts are real. We saw a ghost and the ghosts were real.
Ghosts are real. Ghosts are real.